Hi, I am Gianluca Angelo Antonio from ASEI1A, and today I will discuss with you everything you need to know about rabbits, or Oryctolagus cuniculus. Rabbits are small, furry mammals with long ears, short floppy tails, and strong large hind legs. They have two pairs of sharp incisors, one on top and one pair on the bottom. They also have two pig teeth behind the top incisors. The rabbits are crepuscular, most active in early morning and at the dusk. They typically spend their downtime in underground burrows, where they live in small groups of 3 or 4.
Listed are the scientific classification of rabbits.
With their big ears, rabbits obviously have good hearing, but even better that they can move their ears independently, allowing them to pinpoint danger from any direction. Rabbit teeth are always growing. In fact, if they don't eat grass, they could grow up to 5 inches a year. This is why feeding a rabbit a lot of hay is the best way of keeping their teeth in good condition. A rabbit nose always twitch because this is one of many ways of detecting imminent danger. Rabbits also have relatively weak back, and because of the strength in their back legs, they can cause themselves considerable damage. With extremely powerful back legs, rabbits can perform big jumps and dig big holes. If they are in danger, a sudden walk on the ground can make a surprisingly loud noise, alerting another rabbit to the problem. There are 180 plus rabbit breeds in the world. These breeds are differentiated by lop ears, length of hair, and size of the rabbit. There are many features of every breed. Of those rabbits, here are the most common breeds. American rabbit. The American rabbit is a multi-purpose animal developed for meat and fur. Belgian hare rabbit. Tracing its roots back to the 18th century, the Belgian hare is the one of the oldest breeds. It thrives the best outdoors with an ample space and hay. Blanc de Hotot. The Blanc de Hotot is a medium-sized rabbit breed originally developed in France. It is a compact thick-set white rabbit with spectacle-like black rings around each dark eye. Californian rabbits. They are one of the most popular breeds used for meat. It is considered to be a medium-sized breed. They are quick breeding source, making them popular in backyard farms. Dutch rabbit. Developed in England in 1830s, the Dutch is the one of the most popular breeds. They are easily identifiable by its characteristic color pattern, and once the most popular of all rabbit breeds. English Love. The English Love's friendly, laid-back personality has earned in the nickname, the dog of the rabbit world. English Spot. The English Spot is the one of the oldest rabbit breeds. Dating back to the mid-19th century, the main purpose for developing this particular breed of rabbits was for show purposes. Flemish Giant Rabbit. The Flemish Giant is also called King of the Rabbits because of his large size and personality. These giant rabbits can reach an immense size very quickly. By 7 or 8 weeks of age, Flemish Giants can already weigh 4 pounds or more. French Angora Rabbit. French Angora rabbit is second largest arbor-recognized Angora rabbit. They were initially bred for just their meat and wool. However, they make loving and playful pets for the people with rabbit-keeping experience. Holland Lop Rabbits. This is a small, compact breed of rabbit, which has a short, stock body, a broad head, and the ears are lopped. Their fur is short, dense, and glossy when in good condition. Lionhead Rabbit. Lionhead rabbits are small bunnies with compact rounded bodies and considered to be a fancy breed. The factor between lionhead bunnies and other breeds is that this breed has a wool mane. Netherland Dwarf Rabbit. Netherland Dwarf Rabbit are the true dwarf breed, which means they carry the dwarf gene. They have a compact body, large head, short face, short ears, and large eyes. Habitats. Rabbits live all over the world, tremendously varying habitats. They have succeeded in forests, meadows, grasslands, desert, and wetlands. They like having access to underbrush for cover from predators. Rabbits are herbivores and eat a diet of grass and leafy weeds. Diseases. As low maintenance as they seem, rabbits still experience a lot of diseases. Here are some examples. Loss of balance or head tilt. Ear mites, gastrointestinal stasis, dental disease, or overgrown teeth. Now here are some fun facts about rabbits.